Grocery stores are looking for workers and holding job fairs tomorrow. If you'd like to work at the new Broad Street Whole Foods Market, head down to the Sojourner Truth Neighborhood Center from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. tomorrow. Company representatives will be there to help the candidates apply online. The company wants to hire as many as 100 team members. Winn-Dixie also wants workers for its stores in the Covington area. Tomorrow's job fair is at the Highway 190 location. It takes place from 1 until 4 p.m.